Besides, Coach Emma, we are now doing championship. So, here we go. With sudden death, and I got 7 done. Gabby got 9, Angelica got 5, and Rochelle also got 5. And if you watch, we're all still trying to learn what the different steps are. So as each week progresses, we'll get better and better at it, and hopefully faster and faster. We were just talking that comparing game day to championship, some people thought that game day was harder because of all the different types of sports that we were doing, whereas others thought that championship was harder because there was so much going down and coming back up with your upper body and also repeating all the drills and adding a little bit each time. So it'll be up to you to decide what you think about the two and see how fast you can go and see if you can beat yourself as well as the people on the DVD. We're going to do stretching this weekend, and we will see you tomorrow.